Hello, my name is Walter, and welcome back to Lucifer Season 2, Episode 14. Oh, almost hit 15, sorry. Can't keep track of these episodes. Candy Morningstar. So, in the promo, I saw, if you guys want me to react to the promos, just comment below and just let me know. And before I really start here, I just want to prep you guys, because I may be moving to VidMe, I'm not sure, you know, I have to get verified first to upload like longer videos. So what I'm gonna do is I'm still gonna upload to YouTube, but I have something special planned for the 200th episode, so I will give you like sneak peeks of those like episodes on my Patreon. So please visit my Patreon. I will leave a link at the end of the video, so please check it out, guys. I want to keep doing this. I want to keep entertaining you guys. I want us to keep growing as people together. So without further ado, let's get into this one. In the last episode, I remember Lucifer being like being confused as to how Chloe plays into her life, and before I was cut off by my own like thoughts, I was about to say like we saw in the promo that Candy Morningstar was his patsy mainly. Like his pawn to show that he has someone, and Chloe was just a fun time. So, and yeah, she found his place to be like empty, so that was really interesting. I still love his club, man. If I ever could go to his club, I would. And in the last episode, I remember Chloe kind of starting to admit to her feelings, but because I think Lucifer left in haste, I think that's gonna break her heart even more. I would do the same. Whoop. Hey, that's true. Maze dropping truth bombs. I love Maze. She's hot. So I totally bang her. Truth be told, it's Lucifer. What is that? Is that a drug? Is that life itself? Is that a contract? He disappeared without a trace. Of course, CW. How strange though that they kind of like advertise themselves in their own shows. I mean, the watermark is already there, so you know. Well, this one is on a different TV, so the disappearing act. Of course, it's Supergirl. By the way, if you guys want me to react to Supergirl, just to let me know, okay? Because I'm kind of giving up on Supergirl, to be honest with you. Nice. Desert Gem. Well, I mean, you could always find a new frontman. That's true. That's motive right there, by the way. Oh, look at her reaction, nice. Aw, she's happy to see him. It's another that Daniel. Oh, she's pretty hot, to be honest. Nice. Ah, I missed you, Lucifer. Never go again. Oh, that's annoying. Someone's like tapping. Exotic dancer. She's hot. Yeah. Thank you. Well, it's guest stars, so that means that she is only here for like a few episodes. So that most likely means that the relationship between Chloe and Elizabeth would get fixed, so but man, am I just like crushed for like Chloe though. Relax. Yeah, it's not. It's you, Lucifer, it's you. Maybe that's true. Well, you know, I still have suspicions on the it's just like weird. Yeah, he wants you to trip up, that's what it is. I'm sorry if my mind goes in fragments at times. I usually forget where my thoughts go. That's scary, that she knew that. Yeah, she... Chloe is like... super jealous. He's genuinely concerned. And she's genuinely crushed. Literally. rash decisions. Wrecked. Closer. Mm-hmm. Wrecked. Shocking. Sure. Nice. Ah, boo. Nice. The puns. Yeah, that's kind of expected. No. You can get candy into six. Lucifer, Lucifer. Just don't understand womankind, bro. Hell, I hardly understand them. Top heavy friend. Wow, that's pretty backhanded, Chloe. That's true. Yeah, no. Of course. Wow. What is happening right now? What? Come on. Don't give it up, bruh. That's a lie. I missed the devil stare. What the fuck? Oh shit, that's heavy stuff, man. Don't be overly dramatic. That makes sense. Yeah, I mean, she's a ditzy idiot! Come on! Fuck no! What if he's kept some things from her? No. It was a Mars strategy. Yes. You shouldn't be trying to defend your mother, Gabriel, or, wait, what's his name again? I forgot, oh my god. I totally forgot, man. Fuck. Why is she wearing a shirt saying shady? Oh, I love the electric guitar, by the way. The sound is really great. Nice. All right. Boo, don't stop the music. Aww. Nice. I am meeting. Do you understand? Am I only dreaming? An eternal love. Nice. Nope. I don't know, man. She doesn't seem to. Brother. Hey, good pun play. Sorry about my dog. She was like, she. Oh, It's the drummer. Wrecked. Oh. Uh-oh. And he's mortal whenever he's around Chloe. So that's something. I doubt that, but okay. Alrighty then. She's like, it's fine, bruh. Nice. Aww. Everything's alright. Hey. Mother? Ah, I made a deal. That's true. Maybe. Oh, this'll be a hoot. Oh. been there, done that, big fool. Okay. Nice. So yeah, that was just one episode. I actually was expecting like 2 to 3 episodes of her. Another tale for another day. She knows. Come on, I guess it's like a woman thing as well. Like, we guys know, man. We're like, you're too close to her, man. You okay? You're right. There's something there, bro. Oh, that's cool. That's nice. That's nice the way they ended it. Like him just looking out in the distance. That's really cool. So yeah, that was about it. Nothing much to go off of on. I guess the main one is more of the conflict between him and Detective Decker. I think she's slowly realizing more and more her feelings for Lucifer. Meanwhile, he is trying to suppress that because he's worried that it's all in the plan of his father. And now he has a chance to get back at his father because he has the flaming sword, because it's the Azrael's blade. Yeah, so that's about it, guys. Now we'll see you at... Well, I'll see you at Gotham, actually. So, I'll see you there. Bye.